A new vending machine in Hartford is making kids and teachers smile. This morning, fifth grader Jonathan Campus cut the ribbon on the brand new addition to the Kennelly Elementary School. The vending machine is packed with children's books. A special golden coin allows youngsters to pick out their favorite for free. The school is using the machine as one of its tools to boost literacy. And today, the students with Sean were shown the progress with their reading. They got to make the first pick.
It means so much to see the excitement on their faces, in their eyes. They love reading and sharing what they're reading with me when I walk into the classrooms. It's just the best feeling in the world.
The vending machine was made possible through donations to the Donors Choose program. It cost more than $5,000 and was largely covered by an anonymous gift.